There you go. Nifty does its target too. Bank Nifty does its intermediate target. So we'll just wait till 9:20 and take the backup data backup for rest of the three scripts. So it's 9:20 now. So let's take the current day data for the other scripts. So let's compute. So Tata Motors, so the call started at intermediate target. LNT, the call started at target 1. For SBI and so Reliance, call started at the entry itself. Change this manual to 2100. Anyway, we'll have to take this data at 9:30. So meanwhile, just open our trading tree charts also. There goes Tata Motors, Bank Nifty, Nifty, all three have done intermediate targets. It's an upward move in the markets today. ₹47 gap up. So let's see how the day will turn out to be. 9:30 now. Let's take the current day data for the rest of the two scripts. We'll take the option data. Okay, we'll compute. Here we see TCS gap down and SPI, the entry is 1727 1718.